Don't be fooled. He's in it for money. He's not really in it because he's a big soccer fan.
We're all about business. Yeah, I drive around in one of the owners, Larry Lucchino.
It seems like they go out of their way to try to make themselves look better, and it doesn't work.
They're very good people, good intentions, and they'll just make Liverpool soccer even better.
He's ruthless.